Our most recent scouting reports indicate that the Chaos fleets are superior in number, but many of these fleets have been broken up into small battle groups and dispersed throughout the sector. Additionally, Orcs, Eldar, and pirate attacks have stepped up their raids, making resupply of our forces problematic.
Greetings, Admiral Spire. I am Pirate Prince Eldrathane Voidstinger. Even we Eldar have heard of your victories against the Great Enemy during this war. There is a considerable force of greenskins converging on my position. If you and your fleet could engage these orc vessels, we would be grateful. The bestial orcs and the Great Enemy, that which you call Chaos, cannot be repelled if the Eldar and your crude Imperium are distracted fighting each other.
How do I know I can trust any word you say, alien?
My words will prove nothing, but I know that your primitive species values faith. I offer this. Cooperate with us against the orcs, and I will speak to the other princes of my people. Possibly even procure a truce for the remainder of the war. Take care, Admiral. I require an immediate answer. Any hesitation on your part, I will consider a refusal and respond appropriately.
I've taken care to hide our signal from the Eldar Prince. This is an opportunity to change the balance of the war.
It is also an opportunity to eliminate the threat of the arrogant Xenos once and for all.
The Eldar Prince has personally given the choice to you, Spire. The decision is yours to make.
I am bringing my fleet in to support you, Eldar. If I detect any sign of treachery, however, I will blow your vessel into dust.
I will share the coordinates of my fleet shortly, Admiral. A people as brutish as humanity should not question the words of an Eldar prince.